In the last video, we learned that trademarks are distinguishable marks which are used to convey the customers the source of the goods and services. They help in branding and developing a relationship between customers and enterprise. Branding enables customers to be loyal to the brands during repurchases. Any imitation or trading on someone else's reputation by using trademark without permission is infringement. In this video, let us look at real-life case studies with a focus on trademarks. Most of us would have been familiar with Lijjat Papad. Starting with humble beginnings by seven women who are known as sisters, Sri Mahila Griha Udyog Lijjat Papad has grown to 81 branches, 27 divisions spread across different states in India, and around 43,000 sisters are members. In order that no one else must be trading on the hard-earned reputation by Sri Mahila Griha Udyog Lijjat Papad, its entire brand protection has been based on trademarks registered. The mark having symbol of women's strength is a registered trademark. Over and above, it has registered trademarks even in foreign countries because of its popularity and demand for products in foreign countries too. A quick global brand database search results shows up that the marks are registered in countries like US, Europe, Australia, Singapore, and many more. There were cases where counterfeit goods were sold in the name of Lijjat in the state of Bihar, and the culprits were arrested. Moving on to another case study. This is a case of trademark infringement where the logos seemed to be deceptively similar if both logos were placed side by side. The judgment was in the favor of Starbucks, and Sardar Baksh was told to change the logo and also the name to Sardar G. Baksh. Now moving on to another case study. In the case mentioned, the logo and the mark were again found to be confusing. Because Dettol is a very well-known brand, the judgment was ruled in its favor. Mohit Petrochemicals was asked to stop using Dettol and asked to deposit a sum of about 1 lakh rupees. Now let us do a quick recap. In case of Lijjat Papad, we saw that because of trademark and brand building, the hard-earned reputation was protected, because of which the business edge survived, leading to employment and empowerment of many women in India. In the other two cases, namely Starbucks and Dettol, we saw that deceptively similar marks resulted in injunction. Hence, the trademark does protect the brand reputation and helps maintain the competitive advantage in the market. In the next video, we'll look at another